The first stealth aircraft ever constructed was the German Horten H.IX. However, this jet-powered aircraft came into existence too late to have any impact on the outcome of the war. During World War II, after declaring war on the United States, Germany explored various strategies to confront their formidable transatlantic adversary. Many of these strategies were rooted in the belief that they could demoralize the American public, leading to Washington's withdrawal from the conflict due to public pressure. One such bold initiative was codenamed Pastorius, involving agents tasked with sabotaging significant American targets and carrying out attacks in crowded areas. Unfortunately, this plan quickly unraveled as the conspirators were apprehended. Another concept aimed at creating aircraft to attack American cities. On May 12, 1942, Hermann Göring announced a competition for the construction of the America Bomber, capable of flying from the Azores to New York and back. The hypothetical aircraft, known as the 3x1000, had to achieve a maximum speed of 1,000 km per hertz, deliver 1,000 kilograms of bombs over a distance of 1,000 kilometers. One notable design in the competition was the futuristic-looking Arado RE555, a six-engine aircraft with a flying wing configuration. However, the final choice favored proposals from Messerschmitt and Junkers. Nevertheless, towards the war's end, an exceptionally modern jet aircraft utilizing a similar concept emerged, the H-229, designed by the Horten brothers. Interestingly, the Horten brothers were not engineers but aviation enthusiasts whose innovative ideas eventually captured the interest of the Luftwaffe. The German Air Force allocated 500,000 marks for prototype testing. Horten was a steel and wood construction aircraft that nearly met the key requirement of the America Bomber project. It reached speeds of over 970 kilometers per hour, far surpassing the required range of 1,930 kilometers. The aircraft was 7.5 meters long, had a wingspan of 16.8 meters, and could reach altitudes of up to 16 kilometers. In January 1945, the first prototype test flight took place, making the Horten the world's first jet aircraft with a flying wing design. Unlike the previously mentioned Arado RE555, it moved beyond the conceptual phase. Horten's futuristic appearance led to speculation about its radar-evading capabilities. It was believed that the aircraft might be difficult to detect by contemporary radars. As it never saw combat, these speculations remained unconfirmed for a long time. Toward the end of the war, the Americans acquired two HO prototypes for research purposes. Ultimately, the aircraft was deemed an unsuccessful design with insurmountable flaws. It was concluded that the Horten fell short compared to the flying wing concepts being developed in the United States by Jack Northrop. However, tests and reconstructions conducted by Northrop Grumman in 2008 and 2009 confirmed that the German jet possessed stealth properties. Both the statements of the Horten brothers and the materials used in its construction supported this conclusion. To reduce its detectability, the Horten 229 incorporated various wooden components and a mixture of charcoal and wooden dust. For this reason, the aircraft is sometimes regarded as a precursor to the American B-2 Spirit, developed over 40 years later. In comparison to traditional aircraft, the HO had a radar signature approximately 40% smaller. British early warning radar stations, like Chainholm, could detect the aircraft from 130 kilometers away, about 20% less range than the Messerschmitt Bf 110 fighter. Flying at low altitudes, the Horten had minimal chances of detection. In theory, the HO could have played a significant role in the war if it had been constructed much earlier.